Here at the School of Optometry and Vision Science, we actually have a large eye care clinic which provides a number of services to the public, including primary eye care, ocular disease treatment, and low vision rehabilitation. Within those clinical services that we offer, we now offer a new sports vision clinical service as well. And we have the equipment and the facilities that you've seen here available in that clinic to provide vision training to the community at large. Vision training is basically exercises for the visual system in a sense to help you use it more efficiently. Just like weight training, we're trying to improve strength, fitness training, you're trying to improve your general overall fitness level. Vision training, we're trying to improve how you use your vision system. Predominantly, the big thing I'm interested in is how we respond to moving targets, how we process the visual information from moving targets, and then from there, how do we make large whole body coordinated actions in response to those targets? One of the areas that I work with is I work with athletes a lot, because athletes tend to deal with a lot of moving information when they play sports, and they tend to move their whole body. We use an SVT or a sports vision trainer, which is a large board with a number of different lights on it in a grid pattern. And with those lights, we can program different types of patterns, whether they're things like tips or deflections or different patterns to mimic peripheral vision tasks or central vision tasks. Our second piece of equipment is called a fit light trainer, which is also in some ways a reaction time piece of equipment, but it's 8 discs that light up. And we can arrange those discs on the floor in front of you or on the wall or on different stands. And with those discs, we can create different patterns, again, to train central tasking skills or peripheral tasking skills, aiming skills, and things like that. We have what's called a Baston anticipation timer, which is a long track with lights that move along it. And we use that actually to work with athletes and how they anticipate motion, whether it be like a ball coming towards them or someone moving towards them, running towards them. And then the last piece of big equipment we use really is an eye tracker. And it allows us to track where the athletes are actually looking, so the position of both their eyes, as well as what they're looking at. So there's 3 cameras on that system. And we can have athletes or anyone wear that when they're performing a task and see what they're looking at and how they're collecting the information, the visual information they're using. So we're trying to understand what's normal first. From there, we can start targeting specific questions like, can we train particular vision tasks? If we train the vision and improve the vision, does it translate into performance on the field or performance in other everyday tasks? With the ultimate goal really of understanding how we can improve vision systems for, you know, athletes who are healthy and performing at high levels, people maybe who have had vision loss secondary to a stroke or some other eye injury or disease or something like that. Can we help them navigate their everyday environments better through vision training, and also can we help rehabilitate people?